James. Your wife is in Paris. Your son and daughter are in Kenya studying. Your drunkard father just in Uganda, enjoying life. What else? Then do you?